magical, unpickable flowers and all that kind of stuff.
In some ways, the same with these novices.
Okay, calm down over there. You're getting yourself all worked up. Wasn't there another? I was probably looking at this, actually. I thought there was another shrine or something like that. Alright, so my destination lay that way. Hi.
Yes?
I don't want to ask them that. They start ranting and raving once you ask them if there's any news. Honey Brewery at the Upper Farm. So that's what this is, the Upper Farm. So I keep walking the same area because I'm looking for this brewery, but I guess it's down the road past this.
Just have to live with it.
What's this? Oh, Lywin. This is it. I couldn't find a way in here. It was locked, even at 2 p.m., so... I don't know if there is a way inside. I'm just trying to... I've talked to them. I haven't talked to her. Dot, dot, dot.
Hey, my. Someone's looking glum. Everything all right?
You weren't even looking at me. I just have a lot on my mind, that's all.
Well, who doesn't know that feeling? I always try to think of something positive when that happens. For example, how Melfast blessed us with a bountiful harvest, even though there was scarcely any rain. Or the beautiful forest in the Heartland. Have you ever been there?
The forest in the Heartland. Can't say that I have. I don't think I have.
Then you've been missing out on something. Even the memory never fails to put a smile on my face. I don't know. Maybe that also works for you?
Bird. I'll try.
Let me know how it goes. Anyway, I've got to run. Safe travels.
Alright, take care. That bird dropped down near there? Could there be a nest on top? Oh, is that a nest? Right there. I see it. How many more of those? I think I need two. Bird egg. Oh. Leaf gull egg. Yeah, two. Ravener egg, two. Alright, so... it's there. So, okay, I just have to find a way to get up there. Not gonna be easy, is it? Damn it. Just hang out down there. I got something to do. Okay. I can't get up there from there. This, for all I know, there's an easier way up. But, ah! There it is. This. Oh, I can climb, okay. I need your egg. Damn it. Marius. Be gone, Marius. I can't jump like that. I'm not a character that can jump like that. surprised I can get up here. Can I jump on that? My kingdom for whirlwind sprint. Oh yeah, taunt me, why don't you? It's right there, my nest. Damn you. So maybe I can jump on this. I walked right up to it, hit jump, and nothing happened. I'm gonna kill the world. Starting with you, hack hack. No, you're already dead. You've been through enough. Let me just wanna... Okay, jumping. It works. Nah. I fell off of it. I'm so tempted to turn clipping off and just freaking floating up there. Do we have a floating spell? I need a floating spell. Jump. That's hiding. Tapping jump. There it goes. Marius, stop running around. You're very distracting. I've got a character who won't jump when I won't. Tapping jump. Yeah, not working. Give up on this one? I do want to get all the nests. I've gotten a few of them. I mean, all the eggs. How am I supposed to get on there? I don't understand. That is really hard to reach. Don't you laugh at me, Myra. There's gotta be a trick to it. Obviously have to do it just right. I'm quick saving, but I'm probably not gonna. Bleh. Okay. Never mind. Alright, get me out of here. I'm done. I'm done. Damn fence, get out of my way. Upper haystacks, I've been here. So the honey brewery. Is not somewhere we can go. Oh, but this. This I can reach. Heh. I think it would be a bad idea to pick my way into this place. I already stole all the bees. So much for honey. There's no other way in, right? Just really curious. I mean, you find this place, you want to go in, you know? What's that? Oh. No, I'm not seeing any other way in. Bothering me that I have a little bit, a tiny bit of health. Alright. We're continuing to look for Max Niceblood. Nice Max Blood. Leucogericus. Oh. That was nice of them to leave money for us. Ooh, is that it? We're not that close, are we? That might be it. Ark's last watch. If it's not it, then we're going to explore it anyway. Walk up to this place. Wow. So we've got verdant farms down there. All we have to do is walk up this little stairs, and we've got snow and icicles all over the place. Enderal is truly a magical place. And yeah. Those might be crows, but the crows by me don't sound like that. They go, not, huh. There's a little bit of a difference. Oh, brother. Have a soil elemental. Looks good for you. Oh, jeez. Definitely nothing we couldn't handle. Cheap health potion. 3 lockpicks. Cheap. Yeah, I'll grab this. Ooh, we gotta look up there. Again, yeah, I'm not sure if she had the heart in her possession, or I'm ripping out her heart. It's full of crates and stuff. Oh, and lots of chests, too. I like that. A carrot? Really? That's all you're gonna put in there, is a carrot. Here's more of these things that restore 2 health. I can just take them. That's like Skyrim style. I think it restores the health immediately, even in combat, maybe. No, I would think actually not in combat, so why would I even hold on to it, right? Yet I find that I am. I look in there. Just spare parts. Poor guy didn't even have any money on him. Is that a door? No. Well, I gotta go up here. Oh, I know, I got another, memory point to learn. I had a feeling it was time for him to go. Ah, damn it. I guess I should get those lockpicking abilities up. But I would do that with crafting points, right? We're pretty safe here. Let's hang out and I'll meditate. Because I kind of think of this as I'm still there, right? In the world, it's just my mind goes off to this place. Where I search my memories and unlock something that apparently I've known before. And so this is what we're looking for? Well, that's the phasmal list. Apparitions have an additional 15 points of mana. Do 7% more damage with their spells. Do more damage with a bow. Well, the guy you have now, he doesn't even have a bow. Disassembling weapons. Enchantments. Oh, this is enchanting. Deviousness. The chance for critical hits is increased by 10%. You can make talismans from souls from rank 3. Keep that in mind. I like the more mana because the guy I have has mana. Summon weapons. Psionic, which I'm not really bothering with. I could take another tier of that, which gives me another 5% of health and stuff. Once you get all three, you can absorb some of their mana too. That's pretty neat. Reduces the mana cost of entropy spells, which I'm looking for is... I've already unlocked that 30%, okay. Increases the lifespan of summoned creatures. So if I take two, I can get a 30% longer lifespan from now. Psionic Veil. Yeah, see, this is like not really that helpful. 5 seconds? Really? And then another, you waste another point to get 2 more seconds. It's like 1, 2. That's the difference. It's like, that's, yeah, no. All offensive spells are 30% more effective against undead. So I think summon creatures, maybe take another rank in that. Or another 5%, which isn't much, but I want to get to tier 3 and get mana back that way. Practice ritualist. Now, I think summon creatures might... I'm not sure. If summon creatures... See, if I equip my soil elemental summoning spell in both hands, I'll get a more powerful version. So he'll either last longer, or he'll hit for harder? I'm not sure. Or both? I'm not sure. I could mess around with that. Oh, that caught my eye. I'm like, hello? Well, these are depth locks. Cannot be picked. Rapid shot. I can draw a bow 0.0000 aster. I don't need to draw a bow that quickly. Gives you a copy of a pick lock's key. Well, you've already picked the lock, so I'm not sure. I guess move faster with a drawn bow. Expert locks, we need to go here. So we don't have this. We need to take one of these in order to get to this to pick the expert locks. This is critical hit chance. I like that. This stops times for your enemies and surrounding. That is what I like. Zooming in a bow costs half as much stamina. I'm just seeing where we're ultimately going to end up, guys. All arrows do one more point of damage. Reduces the chance to be detected while lockpicking. I'm not sure if I've ever in Skyrim or this been detected while lockpicking. I usually make sure things are not around. Master locks can now be picked. Your arrows often stagger opponents. Okay. Yeah. So I want to get there to be able to pick this stuff. I don't know. I don't really need to move faster. I don't need a copy of a lock I've already picked. I mean, is it going to allow me to use the key to pick? I'm not sure how it works. Like, say I pick a lock, right? An adept lock, right? Do I then get an adept key so that the next chest I can use the adept key on that chest? Or is it only going to work for the chest in which I pick, which is useless? You know? Unless there's some case where people go back and lock the chest after. I've never seen that. I want to be able to pick those locks, so I'm going to... draw a bow. I'm going to take this one, because I want to get to this. I know I can take any three of these, but I'm going to take this one. And then I'll mess with expert, and then I'll come back with the entropy, taking some entropy trees and stuff. I thought we were crashing for a second. Took quite a while and then got suddenly... So yeah, I just wanted to see what would happen. Making sure, just in case things don't work right. So was that where we are? Is this the... it's gotta be. Look how close. Ark's Lost Watch. Alright, so I can go back into sneak mode. Oh, we've got friends. Don't knock me. Don't knock it till you tried it. So I guess that's faster than it's been. Damn it. Yeah, I can. I'm just not hitting him. There we go. It's another highway woman. Damn it. You killed my Marius Ghosty. Okay, that's the other thing I forgot to mention while I was in town. I bought two more ambrosia. An ogre or something? Green skin. So your Arc's Last Watch. Stealthily discovered. It must be just a light around here. Oh, in there. Shall we go there first, or shall we start checking around other areas? Tell me there's one of those bird nests up there we can't get to. There might be. The guardhouse. Should we check out the guardhouse first? Why not? Hi! That's Ula? Oh my god, what? Was there someone else there? Oh, they come out of there. Probably. Oof. No, you didn't come in here with me. Was it six? That didn't uncover anything. Gallant Wild Mage Road. Huh. How gallant. That helped. Oh! Okay, so I want to back up before it explodes, right? Okay, makes sense. I guess. There's the goat meat which immediately heals you by 15 points of health. Let me just try this stuff. Hard bread. Yeah. This I don't think would work outside of combat. I'm just gonna lighten my load here. And then goat meat? And I still have to take one of these. Old crate. Oh, more of this hard bread. I'm not gonna pick it up. How is my sword, by the way, with charges? Oh, we're good. Yeah, it knocks stuff all over the place. So you want to do it, like, at a distance, or just... sit table. I thought I was going to sit on the table. So she was just hanging out inside a cell? Why? Scarecrow. Aversion to shock. Actually, it'd be good to use because that's what Marius uses. He's always coming with the lightning. Oh, extra 10 coins. Fake bottom. At least we can use this. Oh, let's use up one of these. Cheap invisibility potion. Spell tome for psionic push. Unleash a psionic wave onto humans and creatures that has 3 points of damage and 2 points of additional damage for mesmerized enemies. Is that like a Fuzzerda kind of thing? I'll learn it just for the hell of it and then never use it. I mean, what if I need to push somebody at some point? A starling shield. You know, I'll take it to sell. And if I get overweighed before I head back to town, I'll just drop it. I need to unduce this key expert. That's what I need to be buying until I can do that stuff. Crafting book for sleight of hand, adept. That I would sell. For a small amount of money. Oh well. Jeez, even icicles in here. Are these people cold? Oh, that where I am right now? Golden Forest? I thought I was still at the Farmer's Coast. Oh, I guess... Yeah, I guess technically I'm in Golden Forest now, away from the Farmer's Coast. See what's over here first, and then we'll go look for where Max Niceblood is supposed to be. Hope he's really there this time. I could use all that money. I'm really expecting someone to be along these stairs or something. This looks like just where I came up, but it's the other side. Another watchtower. I thought it was actually going to be another little enclosed place. He's not here again? This guy. That goddamn cheese. he's the next area is gonna be like a 4-star hard area, and that's where he really is. I kinda had a feeling. Letter from Max Niceblood. Dear friend, I observed you looking for me at the barn close to Ark. I know that my cover on Enderal has been blown, and I already distanced myself to Kira. He left? He left the continent. This Bodden Brook is hunting me since I refused to share the bed with her. She looked through my fake death. Trying the same trick again appears futile to me. As a compensation for your troubles, I left the contents of this casket. Leave it at that. You will not find me. Maybe we will see each other again in a new adventure of yours. Max Niceblood. We're not going to find him after all and get the 10,000 gold reward. Damn it. At least we get 168 coins and a sapphire. Wah, wah. Well, if what he says is true, you know, I don't blame him for just getting the hell out of here, because that lady is crazy. if what he says is true, or maybe this is really what he left for me. Oh no, this is just some potions. Someday I might mess around with enchanting. Not yet, though. Well. What a bust. Well, this shows you how these people, they throw these curves at you. Max Niceblood absconded to Kira. He left a message and a reward for me and asked me to end the search for him. Too funny. All right. If he's in Kira, then, you know, I have no choice but to end the search for him. I can't go there. At least not as far as I know. I'm getting stuck on ice. I don't know if I should spend much more time in this area. I really want to find two more eggs. How do you get that egg, though? Do I have to get that one? Can I just find someone somewhere else? There was two of them flying around over there. Those birds. Don't fall down there. Yeah, that was smart. That's